Hi, Andrew here for tabletblog.de. I'm at the IFA Brewery View in Hamburg right now. In front of me I've got the Acer Iconic Tab A100 and the HTC Flyer. The HTC Flyer is already available for a couple of weeks. Cost 650 euros. I think it's down to 500 right now. And the Iconic Tab A100 will cost about 350 euros and US dollar. I think we already saw a Walmart ad or something like that. Here we've got Android 2.3 Gingerbread on the HTC Flyer, and on the Acer Iconic Tab A100, Android 3.0 Honeycomb, and I guess it will be Android 3.2 Honeycomb when it will be released, which is in the fall. Yeah, not only the operating system is a little bit different, although the HTC Flyer will get Honeycomb. I think it's pretty clear they will update it, and also the platforms are different. We've got the 1 GHz dual core NVIDIA Tegra 2 processor, while on the HTC Flyer we've got a 1.5 GHz single core Snapdragon processor from Qualcomm, 1 GB of RAM on the HTC Flyer and 512 in the A100. Also the Flyer comes with a 32 GB SSD or 16 GB in the Wi-Fi version. The A100 has an 8 GB SSD, and I think optional is the 16 GB one. Yeah, let's take a look around the devices. Both have a camera on the front and on the back. Both are 5 megapixels. The interesting thing here is the ports. On the HTC Flyer, we only have a USB port and an audio port on the top. But the Flyer has also an HDMI out port, which the Flyer does not. So the A100 has the HDMI port, the Flyer does not. And also a port for the docking station. Sorry. And here we've got a micro SD card and SIM card slot, but it's a little bit better accessible on the A100, because on the Flyer we have to take away this lid here. Under there's the micro SD card and SIM card slot. Let's take a look at the height of the host, at the thickness of both tablets. I think you can tell it better at home, but from my end it looks about the same. It goes up here a little bit, so I think it's about the same. Yeah, that's the HTC Flyer and the Acer Iconic Tab A100, which will be released in the fall, I think, and HTC Flyer is already available.